Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I am Tawqeer Abid from the floor of ISET Academy, representing the channel Tawqeer's ISET Academy. It is my request that you should subscribe this channel and press the bell icon so you may receive the new notifications of the latest videos. Honorable Chief Guest, my respected teachers and all of my fellows, Assalamu Alaikum. Today the topic of speech which I am going to deliver is Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. There are so many great personalities, but I like Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. A person who was not only a man, but a whole institution of truth, honesty and sincerity. He was born at a rich and admired family in Karachi. He got higher education from abroad. He proved his worth as a successful lawyer and stepped in the field of politics. Qaid-e-Azam observed the miserable condition of Muslims and decided to work for them. He presented his case of two-nation theory in so effective way that each corner of subcontinent resounded with a single voice. Leke rahenge Pakistan, batke rahega Hindustan. It was a result of his wonderful leadership that on 23rd March 1940, the Pakistan resolution was presented at the place of Minare Pakistan, Lahore, and the Pakistan movement entered into a new phase. Then the sound to get Pakistan converted into the utmost passion of the Muslim community in subcontinent. Qaid had a broad vision, a wide and talented vision, a bold and clear vision, a massive and energetic vision, a life sense of practical work which kind led the whole nation over the path of a unique course, and eventually on 14th August 1947 a new sun appeared at the horizon of the South Asia, which shone with a new name, Pakistan. Yes, the Pakistan of Qaid, which was determined with the slogan, Pakistan ka matlab kya, la ilaha illallah. Qaid-e-Azam became the first Governor General of Pakistan. At the end, I want to share some of the evergreen wording of Qaid-e-Azam as he said, I do not believe in taking the right decision. I take a decision and make it right. Thank you very much.